Today we are doing the pizza challenge.
Tell why, Annie?
Well, we hit 900,000 subscribers and Kylie Brooks suggested it.
So go check our channel out and tell that Pertaley sent you.
Here's how it works. So we all have three pizzas here and we have 15 ingredients in total, and some are what you would like on a pizza and some that you wouldn't expect on a pizza. And we all pick five ingredients. First I pick, then Kayla would pick, and then Haley would pick, and we would all open it at the same time, and we would do that five times.
Okay, so Annie, I remember you telling me that you were scared that you're gonna get all bad ones.
I am, like there's like mushrooms and there's sardines and blah, blah,
blah. Like pickles.
And pickles.
Did you guys still get the marshmallows?
Yeah.
There are marshmallows on pizza? I don't like marshmallows plain. You're making me eat them on pizza.
So in here, we have some of the toppings that go on it and some do not.
The winner of the challenge is whoever eats most of their pizza.
Okay, I'm picking first.
I'm picking from the bottom.
Annie, you can't do that.
I'll die.
You're second.
Wait, so
Annie,
we're releasing them?
I also didn't like put the sardines at the bottom, so.
What?
Kidding.
Oh,
oh no. Go.
Pick one. I love my life. I love my life.
Here we go. One.
I'm gonna die.
Don't help me.
Oh, we're showing them?
Gummy bears!
Nerds!
Pepperoni!
No!
Gummy,
gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy,
gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy, gummy,
One.
Okay. Wait, let me open it. Okay, here we go.
Two, three.
Cheers! Oh,
I'm so glad I didn't get sardines. Did you get sardines?
Mushrooms.
What is it?
Let me see. Pickles.
Ah!
I got mushrooms!
I got chips!
Lucky.
And it's all like, I'm gonna get all bad ones. Wow!
Chips. I'm so excited.
Hate mushrooms. I've been a bar.
Oh, that was great. Chips.
I thought they would be more. I don't know what kind of texture that is. That's just gross.
I haven't tried a mushroom in a long time.
Oh, I don't like this.
This is the best pizza ever.
It looks like a face, kind of.
It is. The pickles are the eyes. It is a thing.
Round three. Annie, your turn. You get to go first.
No, you're first.
No, you get to go.
She hasn't gotten first.
Oh, why did she do this to me? Who's second?
I know.
This is something bad. Haley's getting it.
I hope I didn't get sardines.
Okay. Just need to make sure this is the right way. Here we go. Okay. One, two, three. Nutella!
Peanut butter!
Sardines! that's great.
Get up, Haley.
Oh, she got the sardines!
She got sardines.
That's good for us.
Oh yeah, we still have two more.
Now, I was not the only at three.
Face is crying! No, literally, my pizza face is gonna cry now because I'm gonna put the sardines on crying.
Oh, Haley.
At least
now we can't get sardines, Caleb. High fives.
Ew.
Okay.
Ew.
I wonder if my mouth's gonna be like,
someone get this off of me.
Oh, they smell so good, Haley.
I get this off of my spoon.
Gotta
get a little.
little.
Oh, this smells disgusting, Haley. I mean, it smells delicious. I'm crying now. I haven't gotten a bad one yet.
Not really gonna be good on pizza though. That's what you don't understand. Though you would like to eat these by themselves, together, maybe a different
It's
story.
Like this because it smells so bad.
What if this ruins Nutella for me?
Round four. Hey, wait, you're first. No, I'm first.
No, I'm one of them.
Okay, you can be first. Wait, are there any bad?
I really want ham.
Okay, ready?
No, but I really
One,
want ham.
Two, three.
Pop tarts.
Ketchup.
Ranch.
So glad.
Ketchup.
Ranch.
Ketchup.
Ranch.
What kind of pop tarts? Moment of truth, right here. Ah, small pop tarts.
It's just a couple of ranch.
I don't want ketchup.
Too bad. That ranch is gonna taste good.
I kind of like this game.
Me too. Pop tarts on a pizza. What about if this is what we actually ate every day?
I threw up in my mouth.
Too many kisses!
Love that sound. Just a little bit.
Cat's on, but none.
Oh, rant.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
ew!
Yummy!
That looks so good.
I think mine looks the best.
I think mine looks more healthier.
Yeah, definitely. Front back, here we go.
Oh!
I'm getting the moment of truth.
I kind of want marshmallows.
Wait, is that jelly? Oh, I want jelly.
I'm getting jelly.
I want marshmallows.
I actually want ham though. Sorry.
I want ham.
I don't really care which one I get.
Okay.
One.
Now we're gonna pop them in the oven.
I'm kinda nervous.
Mine looks so good. My peanut butter is all melting.
You look at Caleb's!
It's all that green stuff. Is that my gummy bears? My gummy bears melted.
Look at the green.
What is that? Is that nerds?
Nerds?
I'm ready. I think I can do this. My gummy bears melted.
Here's the moment of truth. Remember to where we can eat the most of the pizza.
God, it tastes in my mouth.
Well, guys, if I don't make it through this, just want you to know.
Get it on your mark, get set, go. She just ate a sardine.
No, I just tasted a part of the sardine.
Oh, Caleb's cheating. He's eating the crust.
No, never once did we even say that it didn't have to be the toppings that you eat.
I failed.
It's actually good with the sardines.
This box tastes good.
Tastes really good.
Got a gummy bear in that one.
Ew!
Weren't you excited that you got gummy bears?
Yeah! She was all like, I got gummy bears!
And they melted.
Did you give up? It's a race between me and Haley. She won that, like, sandwich one. I'm winning this one. You know, guys, the one on Neon Arcade where, she won.
Haley, you're disgusting.
She's not even talking over there. She's chowing it down.
How awful.
Someone help. Cheating!
Well, I already gave up.
Did you give up? Because you're cheating. Haley's gonna win.
Haley already won. You kidding me? I can't do that.
She's still eating.
Look at it! That's so gross. It's all over her face. Give us a napkin, please. Oh, I can't even look at her. Are you sure she's related
to
us?
The only thing I liked was the marshmallows.
She's giving me the creeps. Don't push me towards her. She's a monster! Don't look at her! Turn her into stone! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away!
Oh my gosh, Haley.
I think I came in second place.
Whoa! You gave up!
You did give up before he did.
I came in second place, though. I ate more.
You pushed off all your toppings.
So did she.
Okay, so the winner is. Haley. Ew, she's still eating. Anyway. I hope you enjoyed that pizza challenge. It was really fun and disgusting.
Are we sure she has taste buds?
I do. Okay, anyways, it's really fun plus disgusting. And it was, thank you for 900,000 subscribers. thank you.
So comment down below what we should do for 950,000. And then of course, you guys need to subscribe, so we can get to 1 million, so we can hit the person in the face that is behind the camera with a pie, my very own mother. Well, that's it for this shout-out video, guys, and as always, we will see you guys tomorrow.
Watching Brittaley.